Stray Kids announced they will be making a comeback with a new single at the end of this month. JYP Entertainment told Newsy on June 15, the group is preparing to release a new song, and we will let you know when the exact time is confirmed. It is the first time in about 7 months that Stray Kids will release a new song since their single All In was released in November 2020. It is also the first new song released since the final victory of NIT's Kingdom, Legendary War, which ended on June 3. Now, attention is gathered whether Hyunjin will be participating in the comeback since his school bullying controversy back in February. In regards to Hyunjin's participation in the comeback, JYP Entertainment replied, "We will make an announcement after we organize and finalize everything in regards to what everyone is curious about."